the sweetest girl at the Baldwin Park Shelter. This is Ginger. Her impound number is 472-2552. And Ginger is a sensational 8-year-old female, a little bit rotund Chihuahua, who was discarded at the Baldwin Park Shelter on June 17th. Ginger weighs 7 pounds and she should probably be 4 pounds. She has not backed off the food dish ever in her life. She is the cutest, sweetest, most well-socialized girl you will ever meet. She walks up to you, or we should say waddles up to you in her kennel and just comes and begs for attention. The quintessential lapdog with a low to medium energy level. She prefers nothing more in life than licking somebody in the face or just sitting on the lap and watching the life go by. She is fantastic with other dogs. We think she'll be great with children. She is the quintessential family pet who will make the most awesome girl. Well, she's now not concurring. She doesn't want to be here any more than necessary. She's been saved twice by the RBTs and the staff here from being PTS because she's just so sweet, so wonderful. Everybody who's met her loves her, yet we haven't been able to find her a home. So please come and meet her. This awesome girl needs to get a home now. She is just plug and play as you get. She's probably housebroken. Just the best socialized girl you'd ever meet. This is Ginger in need of a home from your friends at the Baldwin Park Shelter. Sticking her tongue out at us.